so hot. I've had to put my jumper on my head. I didn't realise it was going to be so hot. Yeah, I've done a lot today. I've got to do this because I think I'll overheat. Even though it's a jumper, it's keeping the sun off my head, my forehead. I'm going to leave Bossington till tomorrow, I think. I don't know yet. Right, over and out. This is near Bossington. At the moment, I'm cooling down. This is going out to the sea, I expect. I mean, I normally plot my routes really well, you know. Because I'm hot, tired, and I'm not hungry. Not hungry at all. I'm coming round a bit now, but... Oh, it's the sun. As soon as the sun hits my forehead, it's horrible. It's a little bridge there, look. It's turning off again. Right, short video. I don't know how long it'll last. Right up on the beacon there. I was right up the top there on a wild goose chase earlier. I've just seen somebody else doing it. Look. I was up there earlier, getting too hot. There's the seat. I sat on that bench. I've been on top of that hill, at the cairn. I've been all over. I've done a massive walk. This is like a small drove road that has taken me from Bossington, which I never had time to look at because I'm very weary. I'm hot. I'm tired. And I don't know where I am. Basically, I'm looking for a way out here. I don't want to end up in Porlock Weir. When I was back there a minute ago, there were three gates and not one of them was signposted. Not one of them.